What did you do? It's not working anymore. He wants to find her and go back to her. You have to stop him. I know you can, so do it.
Didn't I warn you? I said with magic comes a price to pay. Love wins, Julia. And besides, you never came through for me. You didn't find out any information on Lizette. You're not suited for the job.
No, I am. You stop him now. He's going to confess his true love to her, and I will never get him. I know if I have his child, he will leave her because he will do what's right.
It's sickening, this obsession with this boy. Why don't you find another who will love you back?
Maribel, if you help me, I can help you. I know you love Stefan, and it sickens you to see Lizette with him. What do you say? I know I can help you.
Well, where have you been? You broke my daughter's heart. You come to break it again? No, Miss Summers. Where is Lisa? I was calling her phone, but she didn't answer.
Maybe she don't want to answer.
Okay, I'll take that. I was a damn jerk, but I love your daughter, and I will make it up to her. She's at that school, Juilliard's, isn't she?
Well, what are you planning to do? I don't want you hurting my child anymore.
I plan to get my baby back. I'm so sorry, Miss Summers. I will explain myself to you, I promise. But I gotta go.
So what's the verdict? Did you two work on that baby yet?
No, we're both too busy. And later this evening, my brother is holding the meeting at the mansion. You should come.
What that baby thinks she doing? Come over here and sit with your mommy.
Yes, I know. John told me. My mother is keeping the baby for us, too.
Where is your sister? I haven't seen her in a while. She's going out with John's brother, right?
Sort of. John don't like it much. He says his brother changes women like we change our underwear. I say she's a big girl. She can handle what Shane throws her way. I hope he knows that she is a firecracker.
That's probably what lights his fire.
Aw, what I would give to have a little you.
Now where do I go to take this test? I'm scared to do this at home. My parents will see this.
Let's just shoot to my house. Besides, no one is there. I'm sure it don't take long to get results.
Jason, wait. What if I am, and this test comes out to be positive?
Well, Jazz, I guess we'll be having a baby. Don't sweat it. I bet you it's negative.
Oh my God.
Jasmine is having a baby? These are the woes of teenage love. Can these two handle what's coming their way?
I want to ask a few questions and be honest, okay? Are you sexually active?
No, I'm not. But just once with my boyfriend?
Did you use protection?
Oh God, it's weird answering these questions. No, we didn't. But it was only one time.
When was your last menstrual?
I'm nervous. I can't think. I have to check my calendar.
Lisa Dare, your test is positive.
It is? I'm really pregnant? Oh my God. What do I tell my boyfriend? What do I tell my mother?
You just have to be honest.
Oh no. What's going to happen? I will get kicked out of the program now?
No, no, we won't do that. You can continue dancing as long as you're able.
How do I tell Javon?
You have to tell him. He's the father. He has the right to know.
I know, but how do I do that when he broke up with me? Oh God, it's a long story. He has this girl who's obsessed with him. She stops at nothing. I'm so scared I will lose him forever to this girl. And now I'm having a baby? God help me.
I'm sure your boyfriend loves you. You're a beautiful, talented girl. It will be fine. I'm here for you, Lisa.
Thank you, Bianca. You are so sweet. I'm glad that you're here.
Of course. Now call him. Call your boyfriend.
Got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited. So gonna get to clapping. Go pop it for a plan. Pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a plan. Drop it for me. I'll rent some beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Julio served that scampi. You got.
So Cameron, what you doing in New York?
I'm taking up some acting classes. I have a few auditions.
Cool.
I can ask you the same thing.
I'm here for my girlfriend Lisa.
You was just with that Julia chick. Man, she has it bad for you. What you did to her.
I'm here for my sweetheart. I have to make it up to her. I miss her badly. Yo man, I'm out. Good luck with everything.
Yeah, you too. Man, go get your lady. She's special.
Girl, what's up? I thought we was going to the mall. I'm ready to shop till I drop. You know I got the credit card out. You talking what I like. You know Jordan and Randy trying to holler at my sister and I. Jordan likes my sister on the low. And Randy needs to go find someone. Cause I'm not the one. Wait a minute. Now they some cuties, but something about Sky turns me on. He's shy and is cute. Yeah, he aight. Not my type. Listen, something up with my twin. She bugging and I noticed she haven't used any tampon. Our cycles are the same. I'm talking clockwork type. Ooh, you think your sister preggers? I thought she was a goody girl. Yeah, good and hot. Lisa, what's up?
Hey, my mother told me you was calling me. I'm so sorry, my phone was charging. I miss you so much.
Lisa, turn around.
Oh my God, Javon, you really came? I missed you so much.
How you please me. I think that this might be what I've been dreaming of. I don't know what it is, but people call it love. I wonder if they really know. Did you do this just to please me? I never knew that anything could feel so good. I guess I wasted lots of time, and if I could, I'd spend it all again with you. Like my first time on a Ferris wheel, the view from up here is so clear and real. The sense of falling
Javon, I'm pregnant.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Baby?
You're not mad? I was hoping that you wouldn't be mad.
No, I'm not mad. I'm here. And we're together. And we'll be awesome parents. I love you.
I love you.
Let's go home.
Me how to be myself, for all the ways you made it clear that no one else can touch me quite the way you